Everyone loves drinking a beer, but how to serve a perfect beer? So for that, first, take a beer, just nicely chilled. Make sure it has been chilled properly for a really long time. Second, the glass in which you are serving has to be chilled as well. Then whenever you pour, pour it tilted. Why? Because if you pour it straight, it will lose its effervescence, which is a very important. Then towards the closure, you pour it top. So if you see, gives you a nice head on top, perfect to drink. Cheers.